Het is woensdag. Het is woensdag 21 september in Halifax, Canada. En ik zit hier aan de lunch met mijn oud-coach Neil Harvey. Coach van voormalig wereldkampioen Pieter Nikkel, wat jullie natuurlijk allemaal wel weten. Harvey.
Hey.
Hey.
You live in Halifax, Canada nowadays. You've obviously been brought up in England and lived there your whole life. What is the big difference?
It's about the speed of life, man. It's so relaxed here. It's like going back to England in the 60s. You know, we don't even lock our back door. It's just so relaxed. And life is pretty full on in England, so it was a good change for me, a chance to just relax a little. And I'm doing some good work here with kids. I have a foundation in Poland for terminal children, which you've actually done some fundraising for me over the years. And we send healthy Canadian kids, and they go overseas now, and they grant the wishes for the terminal kids. It's called Journeys for a Lifetime, so it's a program I'm pretty proud of, actually.
Wow.
Yeah.
And so last May, you came over to Holland, and we did some clinics. We worked with some kids the first 5 days, and then we did another two clinics. What was your whole experience? How did you think it went?
Well, it's funny because I haven't spent a lot of time in Holland since the late 80s when I was a player. And it's so good to go back there. I love the people. I love the atmosphere in both Amsterdam and The Hague, which is where obviously you're from. But it was good to actually work with some of the kids at the National Centre there, because I don't think their eyes have been open to potentially what they're capable of. And when you start working in really close attention to detail and really understanding and just treating the young ones like a professional player and having a professional attitude changes the whole outlook for them as to how good they can actually become. Yeah. And as you know, we work with a group of coaches there as well, and just hope, you know, one of the problems with coaches, they tend to have reasonably big egos, and you just hope that when you do a coaching clinic for coaches that, you know, they can take a step back and say, well, you know, this guy knows what he's talking about. Let's try and implement some of the things that he's advocating.
So maybe we should go back and do it again sometime, huh?
Oh my God, it was such a lot of fun. Met some great people. I mean, everyone that came on the clinics worked hard for us, which is what it's all about. A lot of fun, you know, a lot of beers and social afterwards. It's just a great time, you know, wonderful time.
All right, thanks, Harv. Let's catch up again in a few days.